Another forearm. Brutus has got him in the corner. David doesn't know where he's at. He's hurting right now. The crowd's chanting. David reverses it and shoots Brutus in and catches Beefcake with a big back body drop. Big back body drop by David Sammartino on Brutus Beefcake. Both men are down in the center of the ring. And who's going to get up first, Gino?
Sammartino, yo. Brutus came in and caught a big one right in the lower shoulder plex. Sammartino now hammering away. Both men are hammering away at each other. No one with a decisive advantage and not. Wow.
Big
what
right
an
hand.
Uppercut.
Big right hand by David Sammartino.
Look at the look on his face.
The Beefcake is on rubber leg street right now, Gino.
Brutus Beefcake now with an arm whip. Comes off the rope, Sammartino with a boot right underneath the solar plexus and a big knee. Look at Brudai reeling here, doesn't know exactly where he is. Sammartino looking for a suplex here. Can he get him up?
Yes, he did. And he got him over.
Well executed.
I didn't think he could do it, but
down
he surprised
for the cover.
Me.
Two count, no. Kick out the back door.
I didn't think David had it in him to cinch that one up on Brutus, and Brutus caught him with a headbutt to the midsection.
David Sammartino now thrown outside the ring through the second and third rope to the hard. Look out!
Unless it's Johnny's got
Johnny
it.
Valiant picks him up. Here comes Fuller.
Body slam on the cement.
Brutus Sammartino rams Luscious John into the ring. Here comes Dad. On the warp. Look out! Pearl Harbor from behind by Brutus Beefcake. Double team effort now. Sammartino, there's Son David.
And the Sammartinos look like they're cleaning up on him.
Pandemonium.
Boom, and Bruno caught him with a big foot. A big right hand. And
Luscious John bailing out over the top rope. Bell is already rung. Holy mackerel, talk about pandemonium breaking loose. Look at Dave, look at Bruno Sammartino. He wants him back in the ring. No way, shape, or form are these two guys going to go back in there, Jess.
Unbelievable how it exploded. Father Bruno comes down to second his son, and
he's begging
wrestling.
He's begging him to come back in. Let's go up to our ring announcer.
Referee has disqualified both teams and rules this match a double disqualification.